This is Jyoti Liya Kumari, MP UP School, M Kambaladanna, YSR Kadapa. That game name is Slap the Board.
Okay.
I will tell you how to play this game. Good morning, children.
Good morning.
How are you?
I am.
Very good. Do you like games?
Yes.
Very good. Now we'll play one game. Okay.
Okay.
Are you seeing this blackboard? What are they?
Fruit.
Yeah, all are fruits names. These all are fruits names. Now, this game name is Slap the Bird.
Slap the Bird.
Now, this game is you have to come and slap the board. That's why it is called bird. Okay? Here, I have written so many fruits names, different types of fruits. All these fruits are available in our market. Custard apple. You know custard apple? What is custard apple? Sita palam pandu. Kada? Am I correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Custard apple. Next, watermelon. What is that? Very good. Jackfruit. What is jackfruit? Panasapandu. Very good. Pomegranate. Dalimma pandu. Orange. Very good. Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Anasapandara. Anasapandu. Do you know anasapandu? Pineapple. Yeah. Next. Grapes. Very good. Mango. Papaya. Very good. Banana. Guava. Apple. All you know very well. Isn't it? You know all fruits names now? Now, this game is, I will tell one fruit name. Okay, I will tell one fruit name. The students, those who are sitting first, that is this side and this side, they should come forward and slap the place of the fruit as soon as I tell the name of the fruit. Okay, nenu oka fruit peru cheppagane, those who are sitting in the first row, they too should come forward and touch the fruit. Okay? This is B group and that is A group. Okay? Okay. Suppose A group student touch wrong fruit, she will lose the point. Okay? Suppose B group student touches the right fruit, she will get the point. Understand? If you touch wrong one, you will lose the point. Now, who will come forward as soon as I telling the fruit name? Only these two. Okay? Not all. Understand?
Yes,
okay. Shall I tell the name of the fruit?
Yes, ma'am.
You both are ready?
Yes,
okay. Who will first touch? Okay? They will get the point. Wait. Do you know which fruit name will I tell? You don't know, no? Listen carefully. Listen carefully. After telling the fruit name, you should first search on the blackboard. Where is the fruit? Like that, you have to think for a while. After thinking, you have to search. After finding the fruit name only, you should run and slap the fruit. Okay? Understood? Done. Guva. Okay. Venkat Durga belongs to which group? Which group, Venkat Durga? B group. So Venkat Durga will get 1 point. Shall I give point to Venkat Durga? Very good. First chance. Now your chance over. You please go and sit back side. Come. Come Nana. You sit back. Okay? Now I am going to tell fruit name. Grapes. Okay. Because this side is very near to them, isn't it? What is the name?
Swati.
Swati got 1 point. Swati belongs to A group now. Shall I give point?
Yes.
Idama? Very good. Go, Swati, go and sit back side. Now your turn. You both get ready. Huh? I will call the name of the fruit. Custard apple. Sindhu. Sindhu Bhavani. Very good, Sindhu. come sit. Sindhu belongs to which group?
B group.
Shall we give point? Ivamantara? Point dama? Good. Sindhu, go and sit back side. Very good, Sindhu. You have done well. Now I am going to tell one more fruit name. Mango. Where? Who got point?
A group.
Okay. Shall we give point A group? My dear teachers, in this way we can play. So, slap the board. Okay? My dear teachers, if you want to teach different concepts like number games, vocabulary games, months names, week names, or any English vocabulary, we can teach children in this method of slap the board. Children, have you enjoyed the game?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, have you enjoyed?
Yes, sir.
If you enjoy, clap. Thank you.